Okay, we also have another example. The question reads, simplify the following without using calculator. We have 4 log 2 plus log 5 minus log 8. So, let's have a solution. We have given 4 log 2 plus log 5 minus log 8. So, to further divange simplify. So, the first step, ngadabe lega log, yomu ilibe mabezes, ima kala ilimbezi 10. Mwene na kukumbu hila. Ngadabe lega log, yomu ilibe base, ima kazo dili mbezi 10. Then, ndedi didenga follow, abwele up. Ndedi zaka ndi log 2 power 4 base 10 plus log 5 base 10 minus log 8 base 10. Then here, di kandi log 2 power 4, mga panga panjine waka greater, ndi 16. Ndi here, base 10 plus log 5 base 10 minus log 8 base 10. So, tia bandi this sign, additional sign. Ngari mabezes akubanga na adi, mabawaza ama banga na multiply. Kuranda za kuti, tika ndi log 16 times 5. Ndeji here, base 10 minus log 8 base 10. So, abadili ndi 16 times 5. So, di mkubanga times. 16 times 5. Ndedi we get 80. 16 times 5. We get 80. So, di kandi log 8 base 10 minus log 8 base 10. So, let me shade. Ndidi di kandi abadindi log 8 base 10 minus log 8 base 10. Ngadi ma bases au banga na subtract. Ma bawa zao, di ma banga divide. So, di kandi log 8 divided by 8. Here base 10. So the candy log 8 divided by 8 in the ring 10. Here base 10. So on the power the base is a fanana. Need you always answer again makara 1. So this is our answer here.